Hello everybody, Dad here from Dad and Xplay Games, and we're back! And we have a giant pad back here. The plan is for that is I'm gonna be making a carrier vessel. Hopefully from scratch. That's the plan at least. One thing we're going to be working on is I think I've cleared out most of the danger at the radar station. So this is now the third one of these ships I've had to make because they've taken a crap ton of damage and they've cost way more to repair than to actually build them after stripping some stuff off them. Okay, so we found this place. I think that fortification I destroyed at the end of last episode. I hear nasties running around. Maybe I'm just hearing things. I guess we're gonna park this. So, oh wow. I got some quest rewards. Minigun, minigun, minigun. Okay, I didn't know that was gonna happen or I would have brought my minigun ammo. Where is my cargo box? Whoa! Die, please. Die now. Oh, there's a T-Rex hiding there as well. Well, let's land. Let me out. All the good stuffs. Closer back over where I was going to park it. Hopefully this thing doesn't get all shot up. Okay, cargo box. Back to what I was doing here. I hear another one of those things. Scanning? Not seeing it. Okay, it's really dead. Oh, what is that noise? Thank you. I get in here? Do I need to go up? Turn on the night vision. How do I get into this place? I can't imagine I gotta go in through the roof. But there was a ladder up there. Got to be something I'm missing here. Spooky, spooky. Got to be a door here somewhere. To the face. Okay. Ouch. What's let's give it a try. Dead now. Let's get my backpack. Oh boy, shotgun. This funny. Oh, loading. Wow. Those guys hit hard. For turrets. Nope, that's not lootable. precision. Oh my goodness, that is actually good stuff. Loading! Let's take that out. Let's try the minigun. Ah! Have to load the minigun, apparently. Whoa! Heal me! Heal me up! Okay, so I got the spawner at least. Coming back for that med station quite a bit. Armor locker. Okay, armor's not doing too bad. This is spooky, spooky place. Okay, so that was the door outside. Let's, let's turn the night vision on. Let's hop in here. And let's drop off all the good stuffs. Minigun rounds, we're keeping those on us. Laser rifle upgrade, nice. Neat. Little tad bit of inventory management here. Have a fridge on it. Does. Put that in there. Remember to actually turn the ship off. And let's get back in here. Okay, so wow, that minigun doesn't really do a whole lot of damage. So that's outside. Feels like the minigun should do more damage than that. Adrenaline shot? Okay, that looks like it's all one container. Yep, already got the fridge. Nothing in there. Ratatouille, nice. Okay, before I get too far along, let's go back for the healing station, which was through this way. Let's heal up. So, this was their kitchen. Insulation boost, nice. Barracks of some sort. Oh, heavy armor. Heavy armor, gosh. Oxygen tank boost, multi boost. Okay, now there was an armor locker here somewhere. Right here. Okay, so we're gonna armor up. Multi-boost, speed boost, acceleration, jump pack. There's armor 17. Let's get an armor booster on, so that takes us up to 454 armor. Nice. Now, let's see if I can finish looting this one. Okay, so we've made a complete circuit. So I looted that. Nice. Top off. I think this is going to take me to the giant pillar in the sky. No, it doesn't. Does not take me to a fun place. Take out the turret first. Forgot to reload first. Okay, so now we're loaded. Let's turn back around. It's actually not doing as much damage as I first thought it was. Okay, now the damage is coming up. So I can't damage that turret. Not with my current gun. Let's see what the tier 2 rifle can do. So we gotta turn around real quick. Oh no! just saw my health. I might be screwed. Let's try it. This is probably going to be a bad idea. Do anything with these mushrooms? Nope. What about the flowers? Nope. Let's see if anything's gonna shoot at me. I think I'm probably gonna have to make a hasty retreat. Oh, actually, okay. I'm back at my ship. Nice. Respawned. Let's see if I can get back in here. Everything still should be dead. Teleporter. Okay, apparently I missed a spawner. Where was my backpack at? Still have our armor on. That's good. Now let's see what happens. Let's see if I can stay tucked around the corner and pick up my stuff with the drone. Nope. That's not gonna happen. So we need that backpack back. Let's see, is there anything in the ship here? Is this thing taking any damage? Doesn't look like it. Anything in here at all I can use? Minigun. I don't know why it does that from time to time. Okay, so I have 250 rounds of ammo. Let's be smart about this. I've already been dumb. Let's go. spawner at. I don't see a spawner at all in these two rooms. Okay. Heal up. Full health. Let's get some food back. Let's try this one more time. Where on the map are we? Oh, we're over at the comm array. Okay. So, shot on that. There's the spawner. So we have another spawner in this room somewhere. Possibly. Right there. Now, is that everything in this room? Finally. Yes, let's loot this sucker. What is that? Auto miner core. Nice. Drill module, cobalt. Okay, that's some good stuff. That's just a deco console. Almost out of room. Take that, put that down on the hotbar. Let me see what. Well, we can put. Tier 2 shotgun, nice. Gold ore. Eat that. Take the cobalt. Put that down there. Now, I do believe that could possibly be everything. I wonder where the core is hiding here. Steel block. Combat steel. See, I don't think I brought a core with me. That's not anything. Fuel tanks. So, I'm gonna need explosives to get through that. And I don't think I have any. Money card? Huh. Okay. Didn't realize there were money cards. Just wondering where the core might be in this. It's probably in there somewhere. Headshot. Okay, let's get back. Let's load before I go through, just in case there's anybody in the room with me. We'll get this stuff dropped off to the ship, and then I think we'll call that an episode. That's some really good stuff I got. Is it this door? Yes, this door. See anybody out here? Okay, back to the base. So the comm array. So I could theoretically start getting some of those promethium deposits. I'm just gonna swing down real quick, see if there's any golems here. Couple of them. There's not a whole lot of desert regions. I like this ship, but it goes a little wonky from time to time. Okay, so that is everything. Level 24, nice. Let's hop out and loot these guys up real quick. They typically don't have anything great, but it's not terrible. Yeah, there was a couple more over that way. Oop. Shot his dead body. Oh, they despawn. Grr. So I missed one of them. Let me see. Base is... Oh, I went the wrong way. I gotta go back north. So yeah, like I said, I'm gonna drop this stuff off and then we'll come back later. Also want to check out these fortifications, see if there's maybe anything in it. Probably not. But there might be some ammo boxes. So I'm Dad from Dad Next Play Games. Have a good one.